My name is Richard Hosgood. I'm a PAM principal pre-sales engineer here at One Identity. And today we're going to be talking about safeguard for privileged passwords, leveraging passwordless authentication. And on the back end, we will be utilizing one login for the passwordless technology. Now within safeguard, you have the ability to define things such as federation. This could be any IDP provider that exists out there, local authentication, or even domain authentication. We also provide the ability to use smart card certificate authentication as well. And in this case, I'm going to use external federation combined with one login's technology. When the user logs in, all they have to do is put their UPN ID, which is basically their email. When they click login, they'll be prompted by the IDP provider, in this case, one login. They'll confirm their email address here, and they would be presented with a multi-factor authentication scenario. In this case, we have WebAuthn, which leverages a fingerprint reader. We also have one login protect, which is a backup method. Rather than having a physical device, you'd have to have your phone and biometrics in order to unlock your account. You can also leverage YubiKeys or multiple YubiKeys, as well as Windows Hello. And today we're going to be utilizing Windows Hello. So when I click on Windows Hello, it turns on my camera and confirms my identity. So it confirmed who I am, and now I have the ability to then unlock the account. This is going to send the authentication request and allow for a successful login into Safeguard for Privileged Passwords. Now this can also be utilized across our portfolio with federation-based login into our products. Thank you for spending your time today with me.